What's up, y'all? Wanted to give you a little update as to what I'm doing in urgent care. Felt like something was wrong. I lost about 20 to 25 pounds in the past month, and I took some friends' advice, went to go get checked out, and it turns out I have diabetes, which is really weird because my family has no history of diabetes. But I'm not worried because this morning, somebody had a word of knowledge at my team base that I skipped because I was in the hospital, and they felt like the Lord was saying that they were going to cure somebody of diabetes, to which until today nobody had diabetes at our team. So yeah, be praying for me. I fully believe that God's going to heal me, and I'm only going to be a diabetic for a few hours, so be praying for me. I really appreciate that.
Imagine that.
This. Be nice.
I'm finding it.
How did you take down Captain America?
We shot him in the legs because his shield is the size of a dinner plate and he's an idiot.
Well, there it is. I'm finished.
Well, I'm not. Keep it down over there.
We are going to die.
Where's Rick?
I don't care.
Where's Rick?
You put your hands in the air and move with the sound. You need earthquake.
If I'm not back in 5 minutes, just wait longer.
This is a melody.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
We do when we're feeling sad. Cancel all of our plans, stop responding to text messages, and fall off the face of the earth for about 2 to 3 business days. No.
I said no lies.
I think he's telling the truth.
If he were telling the truth, he wouldn't have told us.
Unless, of course, he knew you wouldn't believe the truth, even if he told it to you.
I want you to leave. Get out of here. Just
no,
get out now.
No, I want to stay. I want to talk about this.
Okay. All right. How was she?
Uh-oh.
What?
Was she good?
Don't answer that.
Come on, Ross. You said you wanted to talk about it. Let's talk about it. How was she?
She was
awful.
She was
horrible.
Not good. Not good.
Nothing
not good.
Compared to you.
She was different.
Oh. Uh-oh.
Good. Different.
Nobody likes change.
Why is everything with this family so difficult?
Because there's a lot of us.
It doesn't have to be this complicated, you know?
Yes, it does.
No, it doesn't.
Yeah.
Do you want to talk about how you're feeling right now?
I don't talk about feelings, Alfred. I don't have any. I've never seen one. I'm a night-stalking, crime-fighting vigilante and a heavy metal rapping machine. I don't feel anything emotionally except for rage. 24/7, 365, at 1,000,000%. And if you think that there's something behind that, then you're crazy. Good night, Alfred.
Sir, it's morning.
Now it's time for some witty back and forth banter. You go first. Okay, look, I'm not sure where to go with that.
Don't you do it. Don't you even think of it. Don't do it.
Did you know? 1981 was the year that...
If you'd hold still, it wouldn't hurt as much.
Well, if you hadn't have run away, this wouldn't have happened.
If you hadn't frightened me, I wouldn't have run away.
Well, you shouldn't have been in the West Wing.
Well, you should learn to control your temper.
Name me a single objective we've ever set out to accomplish that we've failed on. Name me one.
The border, crime, education, mental health, us pouring billions into a war while not helping out the folks in Hawaii.
Hey, don't mock Movember. Last year I raised $8 and got on a BuzzFeed listicle. No! You use real words! Internet stuff is not real words!
I was saying, it's got a 54 giga.
Get your head away from that button! You will kill us all if you touch that button!
Full bore and into the abyss! Are you mad?
You're afraid to get wet.
Do not read him! Do not read him the card!
What?
Do not read him the card!
Yes, I'm redeeming the cards! Okay.
Do you care about your friends?
Of course, all of them.
Would you do anything for them?
Name it and I'm there.
What if they had a problem?
Talk to me.
Even if they were going through something really tough?
Then they won't have to face it alone.
What if it hurt them too much to talk about?
As much as it hurts, it's only gonna hurt more if you don't open up.
Okay, good. Now this next part is really important.
Lay it on me.
What if you had a problem?
Bottle it up.
No, no.
Push it all the way down. Don't be a burden.
No, what you said, what you just said before.
My family and friends have enough to deal with.
Back, Midoriya. Think back.
Conceal, don't feel, do not let it go.
Okay, let's just start from the top again.
In the Bible, it clearly states, do not seek healing from the physicians in the golden ages.
I'm not sure what scripture he's quoting. I don't think that
correlates with anything that God says. I would say that if he's quoting scripture, he doesn't reference it in this video, but if he's quoting scripture, it's going to be very out of context because that wouldn't align with anything that the Bible says.
By the way, when I say I don't think there's a scripture for that, I'm not saying that I don't know if there's a scripture. I'm just giving him the benefit of the doubt that he's using a Bible translation that has a different wording that I'm not familiar with.
And taking medicine is a sin.
If taking medicine was a sin, then why did God invent it?
And it also states that herbs are for the healing of all nations.
Once again, not sure if there's a scripture for that. It doesn't sound like it connects with anywhere. Again, most likely greatly out of context.
Do not take medicine. It will make you sick.
Medicine is designed to do the opposite of make you sick.
Even states in the Bible, in scriptures, that do not seek healing outside of yourself.
Yeah, that's just blatant, not in scripture.
You have all of the healing properties already within you.
Sometimes.
Jesus even says that fasting is the long-lost, forgotten cure.
Jesus never once said that. Although I do recommend fasting, and fasting has many health benefits, but that is not scripture. Please don't hate on this creator. I was tagging this video and saw there was severe theological errors in this video, and I just wanted to address them.
No. No, I don't think I will.
Waking up. Pick it up.
How did you take down Captain America?
We shot him in the legs because his shield is the size of a dinner plate and he's an idiot.
How long is this going to take?
I got people holding grudges against me for the things they did to me. Make it make sense.
Would you guys be there for me if I was going through something?
No.
Nope.
Absolutely not.
I hope it sucks whatever
wow.
you're going through.
I hope it sucks.
What the?
Whoa, wait, aren't you going to teach us first?
I believe in landing on the job.
Here he is again. That's astonishing. It's absolutely world class.
Oh, I'll think of something.
You're just making this up as you go along.
Yep. But I do it brilliantly.
Well, there it is. I'm finished.
Well, I'm not. Keep it down over there.
Did you know? 1981 was the year that...
I'm pregnant.
It's amazing.
Thank you.
The frame on you. I got my old shooters with me and they land on you. Burn to the I'm in the coop with a cutter. Yeah, sleeping the water. Yeah, posted with my brother. Yeah, you got the mom.
Could you not be yourself for 5 minutes?
Oh, don't you dare look back. Just keep...
Shut up!
Hey.
Fine. I mean, I've been through worse. Look at me. I'm a picture of health.
Ignoring your trauma doesn't make you healthy.
You have the right to remain silent.
I choose to waive that right.
No! You were a spice runner?
You were a stormtrooper?
Were you a spice runner?
Were you a scavenger? We could do this all night.
Welcome to Watch Mojo. And today, we're counting down our picks for the top 10 stupidest people.
You cannot just go around eating anybody that you want to.
I cannot.
No, you cannot.
So cute. It's like a little baby unicorn.
What? Hey, whoa! Oh, I love it even more.
Prime, make something of yourself. He's pissed.
I didn't know that. I just, you're telling me now for the first time.
Oh, my apologies.
We're not looking at you funny. You got anger issues. Mature yourself!
I am Optimus Prime, and I send this message to any surviving Autobots taking refuge among the stars.
Trigger an entire fan base with only one sentence. Let's.
The movies were better than the books.